had really good graphics, you know? And then they made single player mode much better. I don't know. It's just my first time trying. God damn, why is it taking a long time? Alright, here we go. Finally. Like what? I don't know. Should I play with controller or keyboard? I think I should go for keyboard. Yeah, let's go for keyboard. You're online now, okay. I just recently created the account. You have unlocked the anniversary outfit bundle. This reward has been added to your inventory as thank you for signing up. Yeah, I told you, I recently just signed up with this IOI account. Level 1. Alright, campaign right. Hitman 3. Story so far. This one, right?
Agent 47 and Diana Burnwood are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. Unknowingly, they have been hired by a shadow client to target a number of operatives of Providence, a secret organization working in the highest echelons of power.
Okay.
Providence's controller, the Constant, approaches Diana and makes her a deal. Eliminate the shadow client and learn about 47's past. But when 47 discovers that the shadow client is Lucas Gray, his lost childhood friend, he and Diana switch sides to fulfill an old pact. Destroy Providence. Together, they manage to capture the Constant, forcing him to reveal the identities of the three Providence partners. Eliminate them, and the war would be over. However, the Constant has an ace up his sleeve.
That's it? Okay, so it's about the story so far. All right. Base laid plans.
Look closer. In the shadows, behind the everyday world, beyond the headlines and the seats of power, a hidden hand. A kind of company known as Providence. To it, we were just assets. To use and throw away. To do the unthinkable, the unforgivable. And it never gave us a second thought. Until now. After decades in the shadows, we are fighting back. Me and 47. Much has been lost, but we are closer than ever. We trapped the Constant, Providence's chief controller, and finally learned the names of its three partners. In their downfall, we lay the past to rest. And, just maybe, look towards the future.
47. It's time.
Right, nice.
rotten as a damn lair. You know, I never planned this far ahead.
You never do.
I see someone got his memory back. Wait, is that a beacon? What the hell? Base. Alexa Carlisle's helicopter just took off. Confirm target locations, over.
Diana, what's the status?
Right. We have a situation. Carlisle has left the building. And I think I know why. The Constant has escaped. He persuaded one of the sailors into setting him free. And since then, he's been seizing control of Providence assets and resources. I can only assume Carlisle is rushing to contain the damage.
If she slips away again...
We'll keep track of her. Make sure she doesn't. Meanwhile, the plan stays the same. Your destination is the Scepter, the world's tallest building where the partners are laying low, courtesy of their host, Sheikh Omar al-Ghazali. Marcus Stuyvesant is fifth-generation old money. His family made its fortune in real estate and banking, and were at one point the chief landowners in New York. Carl Ingram is a powerful Washington kingmaker whose family grew rich selling gunpowder during the American Civil War, and later established a globe-spanning empire in oil, coal, and steel. Both families long since retreated from public view, but their quiet dominance endures to this day. Now, the partners likely suspect that we're coming, so Mr. Gray will infiltrate building controls and disable all electronic doors and elevators. Stuyvesant and Ingram are about to find they have nowhere left to run.
Right. This is our moment, 47. Providence ruined our lives with the flick of a pen. Today, we return the favor. Happy hunting.
God damn. So, we have to kill two targets. Carl, Ingram, and Marcus. Planning. Smuggled item. Can I smuggle something else? Oh yeah, I forgot to tell. This game, you have to play like so many times. Like, different times, different kind of, you know, like, that unlocks different things. Any suits I have? No. Difficulty, professional, objective. Wait, what the hell is this? Casual, no. Assassination is serious business. You plan, you execute, you escape, and your handler is right there, giving you guidance. You need to succeed. Unlimited saves, all mission story guides available, surveillance cameras active, cameras alert. Illegal activities coming. Alright, okay. See, the thing is, I'm playing this for first time. Sorry, it's just my phone is connected. Oh, where is it? Right. Casual, what is casual? You experiment and have fun, toy with targets. Yeah, I think I should go for this because I'm not good at professional. Okay. I think that's it, right?
Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the Scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. luck, 47.
Okay. Oh, the graphics looks really good. Not that bad.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there.
There you see, there's two choices, I think, right? Can I hop down? Yeah, there is. Can I go up? I'm scared. I don't wanna fall. Shit.
Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls from here.
Alright, to press equip camera, press to open your inventory. Fiber camera. Something happened. Kidding me? This is just the beginning. It's already. Does this game have lags? Okay. Something is not working. Wow. I just started the game and it's already have lags. It freezes. Going on. Come on. There you go. I think I should remove camera, right? Oh, you can drop item as well. Wait, so
I'm in position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
First of all, this thing has to go. How to unequip, man. Options, control. Mouse and keyboard. Move, interact, agility action, pick up, F cover, drag body, melee, tech disguise, T, run, aim, reload, instinct, control, camera, V, crouch, holster, HO, I think maybe holster, I don't know. Zoom in, zoom out, drop item, inventory, surrender, item placement, caps lock. Next item, previous item, walk slow. Open map, wait. Ah, there you go. H. I have to change. I think these guys must be here somewhere. Can't I change? Map is not up there.
Very secure. Welcome to the barge, Alcazar. Now, please, be my guests and celebrate. And thank you.
Sheikh Alcazar, thanks for sharing this momentous day.
Hello. What was the instinct? Agility X and X. Pick up F. Cover the space. Right body B. Melee Q. Use item G. Take disguise T. Control. So reds are our target.
Trust the Sheik to make all this look utterly effortless.
Okay. Where's this? Let's go over here.
Listen. I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot.
Okay, follow. All right, how the mighty fall. Listen, I want to talk to whatever, okay. I have to hack system. Wait, I still have something here. So these must be guards. Interact with the map terminal. I did, right? How to go down or something? Okay.
It looks like the staff area could provide you with a viable route to the server room.
Interesting. Go here.
There's a keypad lock on the doors to the staff area. One moment. All right, try this. 4706.
Okay, 4706. Nice.
There's quite a bit of security here.
Shit.
One moment. You ready for some more fresh air, 47?
I think so. The hell? Okay, so these where I can hide the bodies. Vacuum plan. Alright. Is there any people? Oh shit. Alright, alright. Okay, there's a guy nearby. How many people are here? What is this? What is this? What do you got? Pickup hammer. Can I use this thing? Alright, so I can create a, what is that called? Vacuum cleaner turning on and this guy just comes out. I'll be like, pop up out of nowhere. Okay, let's try this. One guy searching. Okay, all right. But hey, I need the trace, right? I have to like be disguised or something. Ooh, can I do that again? Come on, come on. Hello there. Oh, there you go. I'm sorry. All right. V drag. Oh, okay. You two guys have fun. So this won't be a big problem now, or is it? No idea. Can I go in? Without noticing. Am I allowed to go in? Kitchen. Anything I can grab?
Look, this is gonna make me look really bad.
I'm sure it's around here somewhere. Don't you worry. A colleague is also out there looking.
But this is awful. I mean, I'm in my boxers and you are a woman. It's just so embarrassing.
Oh, it's nothing I haven't seen before.
But you don't understand. I'm military. We military men are used to punctuality. I was supposed to be ready and present my papers half an hour ago.
Yes, you men in the army with your papers, super punctual. I get it. Yes.
Are you making fun of me? That's so cruel. Do you know what a man is without his gun?
Man in his boxers, crying like a baby.
Ugh, You women will never understand.
And I don't think we ever will.
Alright, so...
Oh. Hey, wait up. Just wait a damn second. Hey, don't ignore me.
Alright, I can subdue you.
I will call security. No, no!
Up. Are they searching? What is this? Okay, there's two people coming here. Shit, shit, shit. Shit. Back there. Come on, don't come here, don't come here. Okay. No more searching. Nice. Can go inside. Is that actually here?
I need help! Someone, please help me! Oh, Christ! Oh, God! What happened to you? Hey, can you hear me?
Can I dump in here? B drop. God damn it. It's my first time playing. Oh shit, they're here. Being haunted.
Oh, here. He has to be. Find him.
Right.
Come on. Anyone's coming? Oh, there's a guy coming right behind. Okay. Searching. Good, good. Oh no. Are you again? Wait. Went right over there, the body. Okay, there's another person here. Yeah, take the body out. Person is...
Hey, hey! Wake up! I need you to get your shit together. It's over now. He's gone.
Or is it? Alright. I think I should get the security guard or something. Yeah, okay, where is his uniform?
There's a homeless shelter just a few blocks from here if you need a bed to crash in.
There's something down there. Is that a key? I should close. key open. Okay, where is that?
Maybe you should look somewhere else. I mean,
missing. All right, okay.
I haven't found it yet.
I'm still looking.
Oh, I don't believe this.
Where is that? Can I? Hide it. Do I need soda can? Alright. There's some paper there. I don't know what paper is it.
I'm getting cold. Have you found my uniform yet?
I can't pick up.
This is so humiliating.
Can I sneak in? Oh, god damn it. Okay, there's how many people here? Two. This bitch complained last time.
Moose could seriously hurt someone, don't you?
Shut the fuck up. Okay. I got the right poison. Thing is, I have to drag this two body, man. Profane flask? I'm gonna go with profane flask. Ooh, can I? Alright, I was thinking to bring a guard in and just.
So what?
I think I can open that window remotely.
Which one?
Scan the lock with your camera and I'll have a try.
Okay. This toilet paper. Ooh. I can put here. Oh. Wait, how to drop item option? I keep forgetting. Cover, drag, melee, use item G, okay? Run, shoot, crouch, holster, drop item Z. Who's that? Okay. Gee. Okay, and then thing next to me. Okay, nice. Body found. Oh, what is this? Screwdriver. I mean, collection. All right, it's a target right over here. There's supposed to be two targets, right? Anyway.
Sheikh Al-Ghazali is reaching out to his worldwide network of lawyers and financial contacts, attempting to restore the lost power base of the Providence Partners. If Ingram and Stuyvesant were asked to a meeting, thinking they'll be told of new developments, I suspect they'd jump at the chance. There's a lounge area at the top of the building. It can be sealed off for private conversations. If we lure the targets there, they'll be trapped.
This thing even works? I have to go up. Alright. Closer there, closer there. How to go up there? It's like what? Go by H. Climb. Let's try that one. Go. That's how it works. Spider-Man.
Server room should be behind one of the doors in this hallway.
Okay. That guy is missing key card. Toilet, what is this? Okay, there is one target there down. There's another target there. Okay. So I can wait for that dumb guy just to come right under this thing, and then I can release the crack. Nice. nice. Oh, okay. Is it walking? No. Can I? Yeah, okay. Oh, finally, there's some lockers here. Let's overflow. I hope someone just see. Can anyone? Nope. And this guy's standing there just lonely. Where is this? There's someone here. Okay, I can sneak. Sorry. Brag. You go here. Nice. There's something here. That guy is not even moving, man. F. Janitorial key. Key open. So how long these people can stay knockout? I mean, I can probably knock out that another guy as well. Oh, what we have here? Server room.
A calendar function. We can use this to summon the partners to a fake meeting, 47. All right, I'm no hacker like Olivia, but I think you need to pull one of the racks here to gain access to the terminal.
Pool racks means these things.
Damn it. A silent alarm has been tripped. Security is on its way. Hide, 47.
Come on. Not good.
Everything looks just fine. Oh, damn IT guys and their stupid equipment. I'm sick of coming down here.
Where's? Okay.
Yes, sorry about that, 47. Let's try again, shall we? I think I've got it. We'll need a key card to gain access. Someone in maintenance should have one we can borrow for a spell.
Oh. Saying me this now. Hey.
Hey, it's me. I thought about what you said.
Yeah, I changed my mind. It was an insane idea to start with. Exploding golf ball. I don't want blood on my hands. I've never taken things to such an extreme before. Yes, I promise I'll start attending anger management. I know I have issues. Admittance, that's the first step, right? Anyway, I've locked the golf ball up in the maintenance scrub. Not that many of us have keys, and people tend to stay out of that room anyways. So
ooh.
No one will get hurt.
Ooh.
I'll take it home.
Some
when
intel.
My shift's over. I love you too.
Aww.
I'll be home as soon as possible. Bye.
Should I knock you out? Oh.
You can't be here. Stay put. I'm not. Oh.
Shut the fuck up. There's another guy.
What? Hey, stop!
Oh, I can wear his dress, but. Where should I? Oh, there you are. Sleep well, okay? Body hidden. Alright, you too, baby. You have to go. Thanks for the key. Cheetah. So that is alright, okay. I think that's all, we get it, right? We got it. Let me see, check here, what is this? Oh, it's the same place, maintenance. Oh, what we have here?
Must have done something. Can you see anything different in the room?
Can I see anything different in this room? This one? I don't know, I don't see any difference. Door locked. Oh, okay, this door locked. That's the difference. Can I hold up? Let me check one more time. So, should I do something? Last time I did that, so this time I do this.
Good. We're in. Now all you need to do is access the terminal and use the calendar option to summon the Providence partners to a meeting. Building cameras are now disabled.
Aha, fucking security. Okay,
elevator doors are now open.
Nice. Where is this? Nice. Oh, those are gold bars. Alright.
Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly.
Alright.
Looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Handy. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here.
Mm-hmm.
They wouldn't suspect one of their own.
Whoa. All right. Replay that. No. Load. Okay, where are was where I was. 501, 501. God damn it.
Cameras are now disabled. Good work. The meeting has been booked. The partners should be moving up here shortly. It looks like the lounge can be sealed off for private conversations. Handy. Excellent. I see the partners moving. You should join their meeting. Time to end this, 47. Cameras are showing a lot of guards up here. They wouldn't suspect one of their own.
Hello. Yeah, just wanted to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarms are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code. 6927. Just don't tell your mother we'll have to shoot. Okay.
That's okay, a remember, bad joke.
You need to activate the alarm on both floors, otherwise nothing's gonna happen.
6927.
Good. Yeah, I will do. Yeah, have a good shift tomorrow. Talk to you later. Bye.
Ooh, intel. Hmm. 6927. Okay, that guard will recognize me. That's why it's white on their head. Alright. You know what? 6927, you...
The partners are alone now. I'll activate the panel controlling the room's security features. When you're ready, use it to start the show.
Crap. God damn it. Is he gonna recognize me? Oh yeah, the rat poison I have. What is this? What can I do with this level? Should I be here or something? Yeah, I can be here.
No need to panic.
Oh, they're both there. Can I go in?
Someone's all kitted up.
Thank you. See, that's the thing. Okay. No. too far away. Has to be there. Find the launch. Ooh, I don't like this guy here. Can you see something? No, that guy can. Find the launch. I'm in the launch, right?
It's a busy day for him. Surely we can give him a few moments.
Do you know what he wants to talk about?
No, but I've known this man for a long time. He wouldn't call us up here without good reason. I trust his...
What's this? Carl? Did you do that?
I certainly did not. I have no idea what's going on.
Gentlemen,
what's the meaning of this?
You're the one responsible for all this. Gray, what do you want?
Something that has been a long time due. Revenge.
Revenge? How banal. You killed Cobb, Navikov, Caruso, the Washington twins, everyone at Haven. You broke into our bank, and you outed Providence to the world. Whatever perceived slight we've done to you is insignificant to the amount of damage you've caused us. You've caused the world.
You're a murderous terrorist. Nothing more. What did we ever do to you anyway?
You specifically? Nothing. Providence. Everything.
That was Providence unexpectedly fast. And at the flick of a pen, finally, Stuyvesant and Ingram are gone. Providence will soon be no more than a bad memory.
Providence has ruined the 47. Lives of countless people. Expecting
thank you.
And facing no consequences.
I'll meet
actions.
You at the rendezvous on the edge of town.
Yourselves and those who support you, and you burn everyone and everything else to the ground from the comfort of the shadows. No more.
Bye bye, dumbass. Oh, so I should have waited for the message. Oh, where's that? I mean, I can't unlock again, right? Ho 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 ho. Yes sir, yes sir, yes sir. What is this? I got penthouse key card, that's okay. Exit is there. There's so many possibilities.
that's your winning face, I'd hate to see you lose.
We underestimated the Constant.
Yeah, he's a glorified desk clerk.
He's not just after the money. He wants it all.
We caught him once, we can do it again. And, well, we're not the ones who let him escape.
You still don't trust her.
I don't like executive decision makers. Look, you don't have to follow her, you know? Mm-hmm. Soon, this will be over. Maybe it's time to think about the future. You have to face the possibility that there's no going back. If the ICA knows what you did,
she'll make it right. She always does.
We have a fix on Carlisle. Come on. We've got a plane to catch. I hope you like the rain, 47.
Oh, I hate rain.
Miss Burnwood.
How did you...
I have everyone's number. You really ought to know by now.
You planned this. All of it.
Don't be silly. I just played the hand I was dealt.
We'll find you.
You had me. Where'd that get you?
We handed you an empire.
It's for the best. The partners were complacent, set in their ways. But power is more than just security. Providence can be an agent of change. Surely you understand. Or you will. Soon enough.
Hmm. Okay. All right.
She came home.
Who?
Carlisle's lost an empire. You fall hard enough, you tend to be reminded of what truly matters. So, the end of the line. You ready for this?
Are you? Who will you be without a score to settle?
I guess the world's most wanted fugitive will have to do.
Alexa Carlisle is dead, according to the funeral invitation, that is. So naturally, it caused quite a stir when the late matriarch turned up at the breakfast table, alive and kicking. Carlisle, wisely sensing that her number is up, has emerged from exile to tie up loose ends and secure the Carlisle legacy. She may be a monster, but you have to admire her due diligence. Carlisle descends from an ancient line of warrior aristocrats. Her great-grandfather made a killing in the Second Opium War and established an empire in shipping, railroads, and newspaper publishing. While largely unknown to the public, the family still asserts its quiet dominance over global transport and logistics, media, and technology. Most senior of the partners, Alexa Carlisle, is cold as ice, tough as nails, and sharp as a razor. Incidentally, it was her late father who first brought the three families together after the end of World War II at this very house, meaning that this gentleman is the birthplace of Providence.
It began here, and it ends here.
Oh, I can't play this now.
One more thing. According to our intel, Carlisle keeps a case file on the Constant. Information that may be helpful in his recapture. So don't leave the estate without it.
Okay, so right. Only one woman.
Happy hunting, 47. See you on the other side.
No. I wanna... How you say? No, I can't play that. This is another map. It's only 6 map. I don't wanna finish the game, like, one single day. I think that's it for one video, for the first video, first mission. Yeah, second video, second missions. That'd be much better. planning. Oh, I have coin now. Challenges, mission stories. Alright, okay. How to go back? Let's go back. Yeah, because, well, let me check how many. Dubai, we just completed Dubai, and there's Dartmoor. Yeah, the second video is going to be Dartmoor, because, come on, man. I have to upload this thing also on YouTube. People be like, oh, this 2 hour, 3 hour. I really wanted to play, but no, I think should stop. Permission, predestination, I guess. Okay, so 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, 6 videos going to be happening. Yeah, that's it. I'm quitting. Oh, god damn it. Alright, thank you guys for watching my video. Please, I'm sorry for the lag at the beginning. I don't know what the hell happened there. And yeah, I hope the second video is gonna do like that. Anyway, wish you have all a great day. Take care.